I cancel all the plans of their enemies in the name of Jesus. I cancel any bad report against them in the name of Jesus. I declare His word with them. Lord, I command 7 angels to go with each and every person here to work on the good report, to work on the divine destiny. Oh, 7 angels to go with them wherever they go. In the name of Jesus, I declare none of them will die younger.
Yes.
I declare none of them will be bewitched.
No
accident, no tragedy in the name of Jesus. I speak a mark of greatness upon them.
Yes.
I speak a mark of redemption upon them.
Yes.
I speak a mark of the name of Jesus on each of their foreheads. That these are special, unique and peculiar. This is an exceptional occasion. Their name shall shine. Oh, send to Jesus. As your hands are up, I want you to look at Jesus at the cross. When your hand is stretched up and your eyes closed, I want you to look at only one man. His name is Jesus. He died for me and you. He is able to secure a good future for you. He is able to give you a good marriage. He is able to give you a good promotion. He is able to give you a good office. Oh, thank you, Spirit of the living God. Because you're here and you're touching your people, you're changing their lives, you're healing them, you're transforming them for your own glory. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Lord, I pray for those who are bound.
Yes.
Now they are getting delivered in the name of Jesus. The people have been troubled by ancestral altars, ancestral demons, bad dreams and nightmares. I stop them now in the mighty name of Jesus. The bad dreams I've been having about snakes, cows chasing you, when you're back in the village, those dreams, I stop them now by the power of the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus. I commission you into greatness.
Yes,
I commission you into glory.
Yes.
I commission you into miracles, signs, and wonders.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, send you Spirit of the living God.
Yes.
Jehovah God will praise you.
Yes.
Jehovah is your name.
Thank you.
Send you Jesus for your mighty presence here.